Coach, thank you much. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Miami Dolphins and our home team. The NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in Week 11 on EA Sports. This is taken at the 3. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. Officially a loss of 2 on the first play from scrimmage, second down.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
On second and 12, Wilson. Pressure comes and Wilson's going to go down.
Two plays so far, run and a pass attempt, and both have gone backwards.
Probably not how they drew that up.
Not at all.
Looking for a better play coming up on third. Third and long, it's Wilson. That's to his running back, it's Alvin Kamara. And down he'll go at the 25. He'll get 17 back there, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson. And it's complete. Hooper. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Fourth down, no problem. 19 yards that time, and now it's first and 10. So after two first downs, they get another here. First and 10 at the 45. Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. And he's going to keep it here. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble.
I think the last two plays really illustrate how difficult it is to game plan against this guy because you know he can throw the football, but how about his use of legs as well? What we call those broken plays, you can't account for them.
Yeah, those plays, those two that you just mentioned, a microcosm really of how he can hurt you. They're going to be stopped up on this first down run. He might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage, but that's it. You don't see that a ton, do you? Or the cornerback coming over to the middle of the field to make a run tackle.
That's someone with a ton of confidence to feel like nothing is pressuring him on his side of the field. Sees that the ball has moved to the middle and just sprints over there to help out. He ends up getting the tackle. Well played.
The improv act there, good for 9, and now they'll be looking at a 3rd and short, 3rd and 1.
You know, I don't think this is the last time we'll see that in this game. This guy has mobility, and they want to use his legs in the game plan. So there will be design runs as well as his scrambles.
And he's going to get to the 31, enough for the first down. He'll wind up getting 2 there as he does it himself and picks up the first. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now they'll throw it with Wilson. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. And an alley to run. The keeper gets him 7 that time, but it'll lead to a third down.
Oh, man, that wasn't far from breaking in a big way into the secondary. Read option, quarterback kept it. And while he didn't get a first down, he did get a nice chunk of yardage. Only a nice tackle prevented it from maybe going all the way.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Try to pound it in, Kamara. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Check 26. 8.
Kamara trying again. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's 3rd and goal. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing. But I'm just wondering, is the head coach thinking, is this 4 down territory? Might he go for it?
Back to throw, Newton. Being chased out left. And he will score. Touchdown, Miami. Cam Newton. His 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Dolphins take it right down and score on the opening drive. Justin Tucker for the extra point. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins.
Makes the score Dolphins 7.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown.
The Chargers take over the first down jam at their own 25-yard line.
Let's go net. Touchdown. There we go. Rush in.
The former second-round pick, this is Joe Mixon. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. It'll go as a gain of 11 at a Charger first. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Single, slot. Hey, you're on an island over there.
From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. Hit from behind, and he's going to be driven down. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. We talk about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 17 yards for the Chargers there as they've got themselves a first down. A first down throw for Bridgewater. Flush to his right. He'll try and run it. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir, able to turn that into a positive gain. Looking to throw again on second down. Bridgewater, they'll set up the screen here to mix him. And he is down at the 48. A pickup of 4 that started at 148-yard line and ended at the other. Bridgewater from the gun on third down. Escaping the pressure right. He gets it to Brown. Complete.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
Mixon with a first down carry. And now they're going to get him down right at the line of scrimmage. The safety, Landon Collins, there to make the tackle.
No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 36-yard line.
58, come on. 58, come on.
I got it.
Looking to throw on second down. Bridgewater. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
Well, someone's closing in on the league lead in sacks. He came into the game in the top five. Now you add two more to his total.
Third and long now after the sack, and we'll see if Bridgewater has a response. From the gun, Bridgewater. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And that'll wind up incomplete. Bold play call there. Now it's fourth down. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. Give them 11 yards that time on the return. And the Dolphins' drive will start deep in their own territory with a first and 10. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And still a lot of football to be played in this season. We're only in November. A lot can happen between now and January. But if it ended today, they would just be on the outside of the playoff picture looking in. So a lot to fight for.
Yeah, and wasn't it interesting in our meeting with the coaching staff that they all made sure to let us know. We know where we are right now. But the playoffs don't start tomorrow. We still got some time. And they plan on putting it together, formulating a streak, got the whole month of December still left to play. They think they can get in.
And they made it very obvious to us that there's no playoff talk in the locker room right now. It's win this game and look to next week.
Excellent focus.
Check. 380.
On first down, he gets this to Devontae Adams. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Dolphin first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. They'll run out of the gun with Kamara. And a six-yard gain gets him right around the 43.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and eight and nine.
On second down, Kamara. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this a little bit of math here. Four plays, three first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
The coach.
We get slap happy up here sometimes. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down. To throw again on second down. Wilson forced out to his left. He's going to take off with it. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. The rushing numbers for Wilson, maybe down from earlier in his career, but he's still a threat to go, showing it there, picking up the first down.
45 to Mike. 45.
On first down, Wilson. This is intercepted. Picked up by DJ Reed. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Brandon, this is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball. And I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
Following the interception, here's Bridgewater. The catch made by DeAndre Hopkins. 18 big yards on that one, and a Charger first. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. On second and 12, Bridgewater. This will be caught by Brown. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 42.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
It's caught at the 10. And all the way in for a Charger touchdown. A.J. Brown, his fifth touchdown now on the year, as they are now on the board here in the first half.
After nearly 30 minutes of football, that touchdown puts us in a position where if they make the extra point, we're right back to even before we start the second half.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And we're under a minute to go here. What's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. Couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Dolphins first down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now it's the backup, Newton. And that is incomplete.
It's been my observation, there's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. On third down, Wilson. Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. And they're going to take a timeout defensively. So with fourth down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say we'll see what happens. The Dolphins will send out the punter now as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. It's a 45-yard punt and 8 on the return. And there'll be time for maybe one final play before halftime. The Charger drive about to get going. And, Charles, if the season ended today, and it's not going to, we still have December left.
More football.
We're only in November. But they would be a wild card team. And that's great. They'd be in the playoffs, but you know they're trying to bump up to be one of those division leaders.
That guarantees you at least one home game in the playoffs, and that's what you're really seeking. But there also isn't much margin for error for this team, right? Because right where they're sitting, a two-game losing streak could have them out of the playoffs. So they've got to make sure they continue to keep the momentum going.
Absolutely. There's some sharks smelling blood in the water behind them. Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece. 7-7 our score.
Good work, boys. Let's go. Let's go.
The Charger drive about to get going. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. Give them 15 yards on that one and a Charger first down. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. Got a man, it's Brown. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4. Out of the shotgun, they run with Mixon. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46.
At this stage of the game, the run pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
Now the pass, and it's into the arms of Hopkins. 28 yards the game there on the catch and run.
Partner, this is one of the best routes anyone can have in their offensive playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. There's one other thing you need as well.
A well-thrown ball.
Exactly right. Gav, a guy who has some precision in throwing the football because of the timing of the route.
Now left side on the swing pass, and he'll take it from the 18 to the 15. A gain of 3. Only 3 there on the screen. It's 2nd down. That first down completion only netted him 3. 2nd and 7. Bridgewater. He'll find Henderson there. It's complete. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
We always talk about having to read defenses and how complicated that is. Well, this was an excellent read. Read the pressure and got rid of the football before it even got to him.
And he will get in across the chalk for a Chargers touchdown. Joe Mixon with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. And the Chargers have taken the lead. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 14-7. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the 3rd quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. Following the penalty, it's Kamara. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4.
You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
That 2nd down play nets a -4.
I don't think there's any doubt that if it's me, I'd be really cautious about continuing to call this play because you got to know, defenders, if they get a free shot at the QB, they want to take it, and they want to take it big.
And they got it there on the option play for a loss. Buying time to his left. He can run for it, and he will. And he'll only get this to about the 35, well short of the line to gain. The decision to tuck and run gets him 3, but that's not enough. Now it's 4th. Can fight it. He lost the football. It's out. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Chargers will get the football back in excellent field position. Bridgewater now looking to throw on 1st. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. So 2nd and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Off the play fake, Bridgewater. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to 3rd down.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion.
On third down, Bridgewater. Well, the two men come together, and it's incomplete. Excellent work defensively brings up fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender is making sure his guy can hold on to the football. So I don't see anything that warranted a flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. So he splits the uprights and has to be a nice feeling. Right when it left his foot, knew it was good.
Yeah, just like a good three-point shooter in basketball, right? Release the ball, fall back on defense without even looking. You know it's going in the hoop.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense, though. They held them to three, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily the coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here, because if we don't get...
Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble.
On plays like this, when the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from it. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Now a deep ball going to be caught here near midfield. And he'll take this to the other side of... field before going out of bounds. So the ref takes a peek here, wants to see if the receiver had possession and both feet inbounds.
If this were a college game, this would be a legal catch. It's the second foot that they're looking at to make sure it gets down. You have to have two inbounds in the NFL.
Now it's Wilson. He's going to take off with it. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down. Three quarters in the books. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Throwing again on second down. Wilson. It's caught here by Adams. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
45. I got him. 45 is the mic.
Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. Steps away to his left. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down. Looking to throw again on second down. Wilson. And finding the tight end Hooper. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. It's a gain of 34. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line. It'll be a loss of one, and it'll be second and goal. Now it's Wilson. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off with great anticipation. He's at the 50. 30. 20. 10. And he will score. Touchdown, LA. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
Extra point right down the middle. And that'll make this a 3-score game now. The lead moves to 17. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This is taken at his four. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. Good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, that didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. Now Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. Now he'll pull it down. Well, they were looking to throw, holding on the big right tackle.
That's real simple, partner. Keep your hands inside in the chest area. You're probably okay. You get it out on the shoulders, get them wide. Usually got to pick up a holding call.
So following the hold, they're in a bit of a hole here with a first and 20. They'll run. It's Lindsey. 9 big yards on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Some runs are blocked so well, you almost forget that someone has to carry the ball to gain the yardage. The leverage by the offensive line to create space up front, really well done.
On second and 11 now. Wilson, into the hands of his receiver, Anderson. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. The Dolphins on third down. They've converted 4 times out of 6. Not bad. This is going to be third and 13. 19.
Check 45 to Mike. Guys, game situation. Let's go.
45. Mike, 45.
From the shotgun, Wilson. And that'll be incomplete. Well, they took their shot all right, but it comes up empty, and it's fourth down. Just nothing there again. He's been sacked multiple times. We've seen the interceptions, of course. He's really been through the ringer, hasn't he?
And what we've seen is a defense is well coordinated. The front and the back really in sync. The front putting on the pressure, the backside being ball hawks and picking passes off.
Now a pass hauled in downfield. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Another pass attempt, another incompletion, and they're just a little over 100 yards passing here in this game. So defensively, pretty good job.
Definitely, because they were never really able to get the ball in the hands of their playmakers. So a lot of credit to the defensive game plan and especially the execution.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. Devontae Adams, the intended receiver, and that'll make it third down. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
He may try and run for this. And he's going to get this to about the 20, but that is well short of what he needed. The decision to tuck and run gets him 3, but that's not enough. Now it's 4th. 4th down. Here's Wilson. Dancing to his left. He can run for it, and he will. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and it looks like the Chargers are going to win this thing. So they tried to go for it for pride, but it really wouldn't have mattered. This one, it was already determined.
No doubt about it. This one was over a while ago.
Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking. Pick up of 3 brings up 2nd and 7
at the 23-yard line. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Even. 4 down. Even.
And they will take a knee here.
A loss of one brings up third and eight.
So plenty of smiles for the folks here as they head for the exits. It's a victory for their hometown guys. And, you know, it wasn't a shutout. They did give up the points in the first quarter. But second, third, and fourth quarter, they held them scoreless.
Brandon, if you throw a shutout for quarters two, three, and four, you're going to win a lot of games in this league. And this felt a lot like, almost like if you say baseball, and the pitcher goes through the lineup the first time and the hitters get to see him. And then they come out after that and the bats start blazing, right? I think they saw their best. Start your week by installing your game plan.
Time to bring the bass bird. Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She won't bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear to shit don't make sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Ay, I know we the ones that ain't them. Pull both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, man.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be a good one between the Miami Dolphins and the New York Jets. I'll be back with you again with scores around the league at halftime. But kickoff right around the corner. And standing by to call the action, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, we have a damp and rainy afternoon in the tri-state area as EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to MetLife Stadium in the Garden State of New Jersey. A few minutes ago, the hometown Jets were introduced to this sellout crowd, and it's a roar that could be heard across the river in Manhattan. They're set to go as their Jets will match up with the Miami Dolphins. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They run with a former Eagle and Dolphin, Jay Ajayi. And he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31. There are the numbers last week for Jay Ajayi. 15 carries, 63 yards.
He's been a huge part of their winning streak because he establishes not just an identity and a tone, but the team relies on it. He takes care of it.
And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And it's scooped up by the Jets. And the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll begin the drive with a Ajayi. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play from scrimmage. A big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And complete. This is Albert Wilson. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. That goes for a gain of 31. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. They'll look to throw here. And this is caught by Parker for a Miami touchdown. So the offense set to take the field here. They will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half. They'll start out on the ground with Ajayi. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. A Miami first down on the 14-yard pickup.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Throwing middle, and it's complete. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6.
Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. Goal line offense, something they've really been emphasizing in practice lately. Now they have a chance here to put all that hard work to use. They run with Ajayi. And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the one. It'll be a pickup of four, and it brings up second and goal. When we talk about being on schedule, I think they're on schedule after that run, getting it right down there on the doorstep. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Albert. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Caught by Wilson. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. The Dolphins moving with a sense of urgency here. Being chased out left. And he rifles one incomplete.
All right, that one fell incomplete there, but the best quarterbacks, they'll miss on 40% of their throws somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball who's going to fail 7 out of 10 times and still have a great year. In this case, you want perfection, but way better that it hits the ground instead of going to an opposite color jersey.
That one good for 13 at a Dolphin first down. Now a play fake here on first down. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. He'll look to throw. And this one's incomplete. The intended receiver was Trevor Davis, and that'll bring up second down. From the 21, it's second and 10. Second and 10. Completes it to Hearns. And they work this near the 5. He'll be stopped at the 6. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number 2. So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. So a nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Jay Ajayi. Sanders on for the extra point. And his kick is good. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Here's a handoff to Ajayi to begin the drive. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down.
Now, this is an example of breaking down a defense, because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
False start, offense.
Yeah, maybe they were coming with a blitz that time and it caused a jump.
I think if we saw it, you know that they saw it. Might have been a little discussion down there. Bad guys coming, pick them up, pick them up. And someone jumped.
They go play action here on first down. And he completes it to Wilson. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one good for 20 on the catch and run. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. He'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete.
Now that'll bring up second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. This is Ajayi. Just a couple there on the second down run. Now they're staring at a third and 8 situation. And the line to gain here is the 37 on third down.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things. But the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blows. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on fourth and 8. They're going to look to throw. And my goodness, this is incomplete. Or it looked like he had it and dropped it. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now it's Ajayi. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 18 big yards on that one, and a Miami first. He continues to be effective running the football, a big reason that they have the lead.
And I loved one of the quotes that I read about him where he said of himself, I love it when a team just hops on my back and I just carry them along.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And a completion to Wilson. And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets 40. Wilson now in his second season in Miami. First 4 years were in Kansas City. He's always been a solid complimentary receiver, but Miami really hoping he can take the next step in his development, be more of a go-to guy now at 27 years of age. Buying time to his left. There goes a deep ball, end zone. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down.
Offense.
Let's check in with our referee. That hold coming from the left side of the line.
Hands got caught in the cookie jar on that one, and the flag came out. Penalty against him.
Now back to throw. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. Darrell Roberts right there in the coverage. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. They'll set up to throw. Oh, he can't hang on to it. Almost intercepted. They would have loved the first pick of the game there, but at least it does get him to 4. Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. They'll try and start this drive in the air. And this is caught. It's Parker. The completion good for 3, and it's second down. Back now here on EA Sports. It's been a good one so far. Just a 2-point game here as we get set for quarter number 4. They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Mike Gesicki, and it's third down. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. And he finds Parker here, complete. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here on first down. They set up the screen to Ajayi. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Here's a 2nd and 7. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a 3rd down. The Dolphins on 3rd down. They've only converted once in 4 tries. This is 3rd and 7. They'll look to throw. And a loose football. And it's scooped up by the Jets. And they take possession of the football and have it. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see. Looking to throw. And that'll be incomplete. He was trying to get it to Jay Ajayi there out of the backfield. And that'll bring up second down. He'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. He'll drop to throw. Flushed out right. It gets it into the arms of Parker. Complete. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. They'll set up a throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Terrell Basham with a big-time sack on third down. It's a loss of 7.
Every now and then.
Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Blowing that play up. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll drop the throw. Steps away to his left. Caught. It's Wilson. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. Give him 15 yards on that one, and the Dolphins have a first down. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. They'll look to throw here. He's going to loft it deep right sideline. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Back to throw. He's going to rifle one deep left side.
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I said like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Smells like the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Had a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel.
I'm the coach. You're locked into the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be a good one between the Miami Dolphins and the New York Jets. I'll have scores around the league for you at the half, but it's time for a little football. So we'll hand it over to our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
We are situated about 8 miles west of New York City at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. A few moments ago, the crowd here was on their feet as their beloved Jets made their way out of the tunnel. They're ready to go. We're ready to go, and it should be a good one as those New York Jets get set to face off with the Miami Dolphins. Hi again, everyone. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you look at this Jets ball club. They were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row.
And what I...
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Here's a quick throw out to Wilson. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that'll bring up a second and 11. We're never good on a pass completion there to go the wrong way, lost yardage.
No, for some reason, it seems to work better when you throw it downfield or you can move the ball downfield running it that way, doesn't it? But in this case, if you're the defensive guys, you're energized, executed well, and you caused a lost yardage play. That's going to feel good and look great in film.
Here's Ajayi. He'll get about three as he's brought down right around the 42. The numbers for Ajayi last week, 15 carries, 63 yards.
He's been a huge part of their winning streak because he establishes not just an identity and a tone, but the team relies on him. He takes care of the football, he gains yardage for him, chews up clock, and that's been a big part of why they're winning games lately.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL, so when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Back to throw here. Flush to his right. And it is incomplete. So certainly an interesting call there to go for. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now a play fake here on first down. It's caught by Clive Walford. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A good pickup there, a 22. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Henry Anderson just would not be denied. That's a loss of seven. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And Wilson has it. That one good for 24 yards. Solid catch there for a man who's been so brilliant this year. Worth pointing out, as we were talking about earlier, there has never in the 60-year history of the award been a pass catcher, tight end or wide receiver, that has taken home the MVP trophy.
And the best receivers I've talked with, they know that stat, and it drives them crazy because they understand that without a quarterback, they don't make the plays that they make. They also don't feel like they get enough credit for bailing out some of the throws that quarterbacks make.
Absolutely. Takes two to tango. It's a loss of 10 yards on the play. He'll look to throw. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. He'll look to throw. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he'll go down at the 28. A first carry for Samaje Perine. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down. 10-0 the score after one on EA Sports. They'll run it now out of the gun. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Devontae Parker. Now following the touchdown, here comes this offense back out onto the field as they will take over with a first and 10. They go play action here on first down. And that'll wind up incomplete. Trying to give his man room to run under it, but it's second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. And again, this time to the tailback. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. Another example right there how this defense really is winning the entire game at the point of attack.
Yeah, right there at the line of scrimmage because they're dominating it. It allows their interior guys to get upfield and spill into the backfield. So how are you going to combat that? You know, because they bring in your tight end, keep him in, your running backs, they have to step forward. Bottom line, your offensive line has to block them first to give yourself a chance.
They're going to look to throw. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. They'll run it now out of the gun.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size and these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later. So much about offense is what you call hitting the yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping them from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Caught by Wilson. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. And this is Parker, complete. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Dolphin first down. This quarterback now 10 of 16 throwing the football. It's first and 10. Now back to throw. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Second and 10. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. They've made goal line offense a priority on the practice field this week. This is exactly the situation they've been prepping for. They'll set up to throw. And he's got his tight end, Gesicki, in the end zone. Touchdown, Dolphins. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They'll start the third quarter here on the ground. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. A gain of 3, second down. Here's second and 7 now from the 28. They run again with a jive. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
They'll look to throw here on first down, escaping the pressure right. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. The extra effort after the catch makes it good for a gain of 26 and also a first down. That's the number two receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage. And tell you what, a few more plays like that, he won't be number two for long.
But that's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These guys know where they stand in relationship to yardage, totals, numbers, the whole deal. And let's face it, all of them, they all want to be number one.
Here's Piron, and he'll go down at the 28. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down. On play action, they'll throw. They'll roll him out right. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. So now they'll come up on second and 10, once again from the 28. They'll run it now out of the gun. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Get this out in a hurry to Parker. And he will take it in for a Dolphins. So now this offense will take over and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Now a handoff here to his running back. And they'll get eight out of this before being stopped at the 28. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. And oh, he caught it up, and it's scooped up by the Jets. Look at the big man rumble. And he is in. Touchdown, New York. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Second and three. Looking at finding Allen Hurns. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A gain there of 21 yards. This quarterback now 6 for 6 since coming back out of the locker room. It's first and 10. Rolling to his right. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. He'll drop to throw. This is caught by Hurns. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. And he'll give it here to his running back. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. Back now here on EA Sports. All even as we get ready to start the fourth. Back now here on EA Sports. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Ajayi. All even as we get ready to start the fourth. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down. So after the run by Jay Ajayi, here's first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And they're going to get him. He's sacked back around the 28. Quinnen Williams in there to get him. And on the season now, that is 9 sacks for him. Looking to throw. And it's never good to take a sack. You really don't want to take one down here in this part of the field down near the red zone.
Not at all, because you're already pretty much assured of a field goal. But you take a big sack, it could push you out of range. And that's why defenses get a little more aggressive in this situation. They're almost conceding the 3 points. They want to push you.
He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Allen Hurns with touchdown. So now this offense will take over and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. And again, this time to the tailback.
gets this to the 24 for a gain of four. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? Looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
A Miami first down on the 14-yard pickup. Running the jet sweep here to Parker. On the stop there defensively, Marcus May with the tackle. Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. He'll take this from the 40 up to the 45 for a gain of five.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner. And there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is third and three. And he is going to have the first down, and that is going to suck the life right out of this crowd. And now right out of the two-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They will get 4 yards here on the first down run, and that'll make it second and 6. And now with 1:52 to go, we get another pause in the action. A timeout here defensively.
What we got? What we got? What we got?
Now a handoff here to his running back. And they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. The Jets going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive. This late in the game, Charles, I think you maybe seriously have to think about going for it.
Especially where they are in terms of field position, because this is almost like no man's land. Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game. Go for it. Get the first down. Close it out.
For it with a giant. That one a backbreaker as they wind up converting there on fourth.
Oh man, that was some call right there. The game in the balance. They run for it on fourth down, and this has been the story all game long. They've been the ones who come up with the big plays when they've needed them. And that last one, that may have won them the football game.
So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins, and they were spurred on by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the entire game, but when you throw one in the fourth quarter, that tells everyone that you're getting stronger and dominance is starting to take over, right? The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets preached to you from the time you're playing Little League football all the way up through, and they closed them out with a big-time performance down the stretch.
So for the Dolphins, it's a 10th win on the year as they move to 10-3. And they'll have another road date next week with the New York Giants. Meanwhile, for the Jets, any slim hopes they had at a playoff berth gone now as they drop to 4-9. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Baltimore Ravens. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gordon saying so long, everybody.
I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself.
I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These, I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I step like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Smells like the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Fed a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish these well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by theyself.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even
start your week by installing your game plan.
Put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray. Make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bros on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up. Getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong? I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
The throne. I ain't a king, not a pawn. Hop on a jet, cross the globe. I guess the road is my home, and there's so many milkers burning my dome, and like turbulent air, I'm switching these flows. If you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, you're Sylvester Stallone. They showing me love in my city. Yeah, you saying hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not. The stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life. Give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell. A couple of homies be making it. Making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well. And I'm worried about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me. We eat together, leave the bill for me. Like,
hand on my heart. I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart. No, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost.
Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. VVS company, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, on they. Though they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, on they. Though they taking notice.
Not a day in my life, long as my daughter.
That's 20 goons in a ice cream whip, triple scoop. I got three strikes, ain't got to lose. When it's all on the line, what you gonna do? Come on, I'm highly favored. Don't wanna play me, no conversation. Ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking, no hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one for the set, boy, till there's nothing left. I'ma run to the bread until we all got them baguettes. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the jet. We ain't gon' run, no, we don't hide. I could never switch, not a day in my life. Long as my dogs stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die. Not a day in my life. Only my dogs stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die.
Sugar, one man on me, but as I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah. Hit first off the edge like I don't know no feel. See the pain deep in my eyes, they know it's real. Yeah, been this way right before the deal. Say this one for your photo reel. Blessing after testing, I'ma show them skills. Skills.